Creating an MDI button in flexgui is as simple as grabbing a button, dragging it where you want. Go ahead and change the name, G0X0Y0Z0. Now the object name can be anything you want, it doesn't make any difference. You can call it Fred. Doesn't make any difference. So click on the green plus sign, select string. The property name is function. Spell it right. And the function is MDI. And the second property is command. And here any valid MDI command can be used. And it's as simple as that.